sometimes in numerical they give this flux as a function of time. Let us say at cube minus bt square, where a, b are constants. A, let us say let us take some value, a is equal to 2 and b is equal to 3, and they give you resistance as, let us say, 2 ohms, and from time 0 to 2 seconds, what is the charge that is transferred? You can take n is equal to 1 actually. We are just seeing an example how to solve this type of questions. And what is the maximum current also transferred in this duration? So, you know that the magnitude of E is minus n d phi by dt. So here we can differentiate the function. If you differentiate the function, you get 3 at square minus 2 bt. Okay, this is what you got. E is equal to 3 at square minus 2 bt. But what is E? E is equal to IR. So can I write I is equal to E by R? So from here I will get I. I will be this divided by E divided by R value. It is given as 2. So it is 3A by 2 P square minus BT. A and B values we know already. Okay. This is the I value. You can see here that I also is a function of time here. So if you want to find the maxima, you have to differentiate it with respect to time and equate to 0. So you get 3a by 2 into 2t minus b is equal to 0. Okay. So here t is equal to this 2 1. So t is equal to b by 3a. So if you put the value, what is the value of b we have taken? We have taken 3. So 3 into 2, it is 1 by 2 or 0.5 seconds. At 0.5 seconds, we are getting the maximum current. And what will be the magnitude? You have to put 0.5 in this. So the I maximum will be equal to 3 into a. A is 2, 2 by 2. T square 0.5 square minus 3 into 0.5. Whatever you get, that is your answer. Okay. Now, if they ask you what is the charge that is transferred between 0 to 2 seconds, you know that I is equal to Q by T or dQ by dt. So dq will be equal to I dt. If I want to know how much charge is transferred, it will be from 0 to q, the limit of the boundaries. This will be from 0 to 2 seconds. What is the variable here? Dt. Okay. So I here you need to write as a function of time. So we have already written that it is 0 to 2 3 a by 2 t square minus bt into dt. If you put the value of a and b, it becomes 0 to 2 3 into 2 by 2. This is 3 into 2 by 2. 2 by 2 is gone. 3 t square minus b. B is 3 t dt. So if you simplify, if you integrate this, it becomes t cube by 3 from 0 to 2 minus 3 into t square by 2 from 0 to 2. So 3 cancels here. 2 cube is 8 minus 0 minus 3 into, I am opening the brackets, this is 3 by 2 outside, 2 square, 4 minus 0. This is 8 minus 3 by 2 into 4, so it is 3 into 2, 6, 8 minus 6, it is equal to 2 coulombs of charge is being transferred from 0 to 2 seconds. When you get time varying functions like this, you can do the problem in this way.